I would be rushing equipment to Erbil. I would be launching airstrikes not only in Iraq but in Syria against ISIS. They have erased the boundaries between Iraq and Syria. I would be providing as much training and equipment as I can to, as I said, to the Kurds. And I would do a lot of things that we can not have to wait for Maliki to leave there, and I would be giving assistance to the Syrian Free Syrian Army, which is on the ropes right now because we failed to help them. There's a whole series of actions that we could take, which have been enacted, except for three airstrikes for specific and narrow reasons, and this all goes back to a number of steps the president took, including a failure to leave a residual force in Iraq.